Idiots have taken the new Orbeez challenge to the extreme by shooting the gel balls at people, even at their faces and eyes.
A 19-year-old Florida man was arrested for shooting at an Amazon delivery driver while he was behind the wheel, as well as a random 10-year-old. Separately, three Florida teens were charged for firing gel pellets at people in a park and a man doing yard work. And not to be outdone, in Georgia, teens were accused of modifying Orbeez beads to make them more dangerous and then shooting at a child, leaving him with a bloody face and marks on his ribs. Which is why you have local authorities across the country warning people that